What do you say, Congressman, to those folks, especially along the Gulf Coast, who say, look, livelihoods are based upon drilling, that if you have this moratorium for 6 months or longer, this will impact thousands of jobs, families trying to pay mortgages, send kids to school. And so what is the balance there? Because if it's 6 months or longer, they say you're going to wipe out the income of thousands of people along the Gulf Coast.
Well, you know, everyone becomes a geology expert the day after the earthquake. And I think we've got to understand that our expertise on how to safely drill for oil in the Gulf of Mexico is coming now as a result of what happened, almost 2 months ago.
Okay.
And so for the people who live in the area, we've got to be sensitive to their needs and their concerns. There are all kinds of people down there who've been damaged and may never recover financially. But why should we allow a continuation of the drilling without having found exactly what went wrong here? Mm-hmm. Remember, BP had over 700 violations. So we know that a part of it was an absence of thorough regulation on the part of the United States government. But there were probably some engineering problems that went without detection, and we've got to find out what went wrong. If we don't, we're going to damage fisheries and the ecosystem all the way from Louisiana into the Florida Keys,
right,
and possibly into the Caribbean Sea. And if that happens, we're not only going to do enormous damage to the economics of the Gulf, but we're going to do enormous damage to the ecosystem and to the kinds of revenue generated by the Caribbean islands, because that is their only. Yes,
Congressman, finish that point for my final question.
I'm saying the Caribbean Sea provides as its only
right.
Economic income tourism, and all of that's already been damaged in the coast. And the further the oil drifts into the Caribbean, the least likely we're going to be able to contain it. And we're going to wake up one day, and it's going to be sitting on the beach in the Bahamas.